just as a brief introduction to the next piece by Timothy Broege, written in the early 70s. It's a pretty simple concept. It is contrasting moods and colors. So each one of the four movements, you're going to very easily be able to identify those different characters, but also recognize the different instruments that he employs as we move from movement to movement. There are a lot of solos all the way throughout the four movements, and I think it's a very modern way to embrace a Baroque idea of trying to present this one mood throughout each segment of music. So each movement is its own character. We hope you enjoy Sinfonia No. 6.
Thank you. Thank you.